care of Mika.
Ah, I see. They were injecting pure seed into these poor souls. But there's something weird. They surely added something to the mix. Or possibly, they used a different approach to create a new type of pure seed.
Whatever it is, this isn't the work of Jensen alone.
Ah, you think so?
I guess Big Wushen ordered some of this stuff. Actually, quite large amounts.
I see. Big Wushen, Kuala Lumpur Raven Clan boss. Anyone else involved?
Don't think so. Seems like only Jensen and Big Wushen were operating this facility.
But how would that be possible without Gampo or Taranti knowing it?
Well, look where we are. In the middle of a jungle, deep underground.
Yes, but how would they get the raw seed from Scumland? Don't tell me they had another source.
Luckily for us, they have an operative in Scumland smuggling raw seed before it reaches the warehouse. But strangely, he or she did it for free.
That's strange indeed. Who would risk facing Gampo's wrath for no compensation?
A zealot.
I see. True. But... ah, the test is done. Let's see what we have here. This new type of pure seed is very promising. It binds to the DNA much stronger. But unfortunately, it decays too quickly. We would need something to better control the seed through the body.
Like the control that only a superior has?
Yes, yes. Something like that.
Well, Big Wushen is using it.
Big Wushen is using it, but probably just to make Orgmen. Definitely not for personal use. Jensen didn't use this new pure seed on himself. We would know for sure if he did.
Hey, isn't Big Wushen using her voice to control people? Like, sound waves, vibrations, air pressure, liquid pressure. If she can control all that, maybe she can control the new pure seed as well.
Well, that's definitely not impossible.
Precisely. And we don't really have much choice.
Quartz!
I'd never see you again.
Bummer, you'll be stuck with me for a while. Where's Grave?
He didn't come out yet.
He's looking for me in the cave. I'm not a a child anymore, you know.
A huge orc creature collapsed the cave roof.
Damn, is he alright? Is he good?
I don't know.
Well, we need to go back there and check. Got back in one piece, huh?
Here we go, one down. Just jammed one of the Raven's scanners. The best way is straight to the hangars. We'll be able to land, but not safe to stay.
Gotcha. That's close enough for Grave to sneak into their base and find Big Wushen.
So, once you've reached Big Wushen, you need to force her into her superior form. Once you've killed her, use this tool and take a blood sample. We will follow your movements from here.
Looks like we have a new uninvited guest. Now, do what you need to do, people. Protect your queen!
Thank you. Thank you.
grave. A waste of my precious time. But it appears my pathetic underlings were unable to exterminate you. Such a disappointment. Or maybe not. Side. I'll have my seamstress make an even more fabulous dress from your skin.